Okay, we're doing an audio check. Quick check. Hello. Morning, good afternoon. Hope everyone is doing well today. Thank you for everybody who chatted in the just starting soon screen. We had Mac, we had Caspian, Nyx, Pride, Crystal. So thank you guys. And also, hi, welcome to Stream Puppy Lover. Okay. So today is a special live event. Today is the first ever Meg Esports Animal Crossing Playing of the Year's event. So, in the past, Meg Esports has presented Mario Kart, but now they have expanded, not their horizons, but I guess their budget allowed for their non-existent budget allowed for an Animal Crossing event. Because, I am rich in bells, not actual money. So, chatters, we can go ahead and see what today is all about. We are the budgets, yeah. Actually, okay, my for some reason my A button wasn't working. Oh, for New Horizons, oh. Meg Esports has, dude, that would have been good. I should have written out a joke or a bit, but yeah. Hi, Deacon, welcome to stream today. I'm fitted out. I got my apron. I literally never wear an apron when I cook. Also, pros tied in the front. It's wild because I'm wearing shorts, and this apron is longer than my shorts. Okay, so chat. Wait, before we get started, let's get our sub goal up for today, actually. Let's see, we're at 52. Goal today is gonna be 60. If we hit 60 subs, then that means we are gonna do a bonus stream, so chatters, let's work for that goal today. Oh, wait, look, I have. Chat spoiled me last week, so I bought myself a nice luxury car. Look at that. Look at that shit. Look at it. Isn't it nice? Okay. So let's go ahead and get started. So how today is gonna go? I don't want to talk to you, sir. Yeah, look at that car. Oh my god! Thank you for the tier one, Mac. I appreciate that. Oh wait, listen to that. Chatters, hold. Let's enjoy the bells. I'm not smiling anymore, Satch. Well, you're gonna be smiling pretty soon. Dude, he won't stop fucking following me. Okay. So, how today is gonna work? Chatters will be invited to Tibblin. Through the lovely sponsorship of Meg Esports, we have 8 cooking stations. Isn't that sick? Everybody will have their own station, everybody has their own working table. And around the island, there is fruit scattered around. Okay, so how it's gonna work is once everybody, how it's gonna work, I'm not gonna friend people, so chatters, please do not friend me. I will not accept it. It's fucking annoying when you guys do that shit, so don't do it. So how it's gonna work is we're gonna invite everyone to the island via a Dodo code, so that'll be shown on screen shortly. So I think we can have a max of 7 or 8 people come to the island at a time. That's why there's only 8 stations. So it's first come, first serves. We are gonna be doing multiple rounds, so just keep that in mind, okay, chatters? So when everybody gets here, you will grab your uniform, grab a cook's coat, a pair of pants, and then your working hat, and then take a seat on one of these chairs, okay? So, hi Cloud, welcome to stream. Chatters, I will go into more full detail with the directions of how it's gonna go once people arrive to the island. So, since we got a good handful of people here, let's actually get people here. Okay, I'm excited. I was so nervous for today. Like, I was genuinely so nervous. Because, like, I was doing last minute prep before stream, like, right before stream. And I was so scared. Oh my god, thank you for another gift, and Mac, you crazy. Oh, now you're. Oh, you're tied for the leaderboard now. Oh my god. I thought you said I'm feeling gorgeous, Mac, and I was like, you're right. I've been looking forward to today. Me too. Me too. I was like looking forward to it, but I'm actually like so fucking nervous because I tried everything that I planned that I wanted to do. I think I did correctly, but I'm praying, crossing my fingers that it all works smoothly today. So Chatters, if you're gonna compete, make sure you have it ready to go. We're only gonna have the lobby open for 2 minutes. So make sure you have Animal Crossing open, ready to go. You're gonna wanna go to the airport, open, visit island, and then through Dodo code, okay? We're only gonna have it open for a few minutes. Like I said earlier, there will be multiple rounds, so what will happen is we'll invite people in for the first round. Once the rounds are done, we'll kick them and then invite people back in, okay? So make sure if you're gonna participate today, you're ready to go right now. Did Max literally marry me? Chatters, don't be hitting on each other. That's cringe. Hi, Wolf. Welcome to stream. Hope we're doing well today. Oh, the gates are open! Okay, Chatters, the code is on screen. The code is on screen. It'll only be on screen for 2 minutes. So, Chatters, we're putting a timer on screen. You may now arrive. Yeah, so Chatters, make sure if you're gonna play, you have all the recipes unlocked. If you weren't able to get them in time, it's okay. We might do another cooking competition in the future, but we only want people coming in who have the recipes unlocked. We don't want people coming in to fuck around. You are here to compete. This is a serious competition for bells, okay? Oh, wait, please end the conversation. Fuck. Okay. I'll copy and paste the code in chat. So it's ND. Oh, stop! Stop! Okay, so it's NDX25. NDX25. Yeah, Chatter's typing in chat. I have to exit out the scene. Oh, no, oh my god, there's another one. Okay, who's here? Who's here? I've never played with the Dodo code. I only practiced, like, one time with one friend. I've never had multiple people, so... He was Arden. Or Ardon. Chatters, if you're gonna play, you need to tell me your names in the chat room. That way we know who is who. Oh, that's you, puppy lover? Okay. Okay, this might take longer than anticipated. I know that the miracle of flight makes travel so much quicker, but this is annoying. I didn't realize this cutscene would take this long. Let's get that stupid timer off screen. Probably lag a little. Okay. Oh my god, you're so cute. Oh my god, your character's adorable. Okay, who's coming next? Okay, who's next? So Chatters, like I said, when you get to the island, please make sure you put your uniform on and take a seat. Oh, we got Mac! Oh, I was like, where's arriving from? I thought it was like your country, but it's your island name, isn't it? Dollar Tree is on my doo-doo list. Yeah, Chatters, I think only one person can arrive at a time, so... It's gonna take longer than I thought. But you know, it's fine. It's fine. I'm glad that people are joining, though. Like, another thing I was nervous about was, like, what if nobody joins? I would be very sad. But we got two chefs today. That was funny. Earlier in the offline chat, got a message about interference. Fuck, there's too many chatters who want to join. Earlier in the offline chat, back was like, is there a mask mandate on your island? And I was like, not really. I mean, we're all cooking outside. Oh, another one, guys! Another one! Hi, Benini, welcome to stream. But all of the kitchens are outdoors, so it's within CDC guideline. Okay, who's next? I know, chatters. Wear a mask. It's the right thing to do. I went out to the mall yesterday and I wore it outside, like, because I took the bus and shit, so I wore it the whole time I was outside and then on the bus too. When I worked at Subway, we had these bright ass green uniforms, and then they switched to like black t-shirts. The black made me look nice. I like how it was more form-fitting, but the green was too bright. Like, it was extra, unnecessarily extra. Boycott Dollar Tree? I don't even shop there normally. Because, like, in my head, I'm like, I'd rather buy things that are higher price point that'll last longer, you know what I mean? Oh my god, what is your fit? Are you a fucking penguin? I'm Yoshi. Okay. You look like a motherfucking penguin. Is that everyone? Anybody else? Chatters? If you want to join, wait, we gotta put the code on screen. Chatters, if you want to join, there's the Dodo code. Oopsie, fuck. Okay, we're gonna check on these chefs that are currently here. Chatters, if you want to join, the code is in the chat room. You guys, okay, make sure you guys are changing into your uniforms, please. Oh my god, you guys are so cute. I forgot to wear regular shoes. Yeah, no open-toed shoes in the kitchen. If you get burned, it's your fault. Okay, go ahead and take a seat. Does anybody else want to join? We're gonna wait 2 more minutes. We're gonna wait 2 more minutes for people to join. Oh, fuck. Hey, chatters, if you want to join, you got 2 minutes to join. And then we're gonna close the lobby. So the code is in the chat room. It is NDX25. Oh my god, I love you guys. Look at you. You guys are so obedient. Imagine you tell them to do something and they actually do it. Okay, we're gonna wait for the other chefs. I'm gonna be a phone streamer. I'm gonna be on my phone. So, how you guys doing? Wait, you can turn silent. I've never played like online co-op with Animal Crossing. Wait. Carlos, turn to the side. No, that's not Carlos. Fuck. Oh, other way. You guys are so goofy. Wait, you know that one game in Mario Party where you gotta copy the direction and then you have to, like, debate the other person? This is so stupid. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god, I can't even. I'm in tears. I know, this is like so stupid. Okay, chatters, 5 seconds. Hold, everybody stay in your seats. touch the dogs together. Okay, so I think I can pause people visiting, right? But people will still stay here. When I close the gate, you guys stay here, right? Okay, okay. Lobby's closed, lobby's closed. Okay, chatters, we'll do another round later. And we can invite more people in then. I just don't want people coming in halfway through. Oh, you guys are okay, chatters. Are you guys ready? Wait, do you guys- can you guys go to, like, the edge seats? That way we can get a better POV of me. Chatters, please. Okay, this is good, this is good, this is good. Stop sneezing, this is a kitchen! Hi, Ethan, welcome to stream. Okay, let me get some water before we start our commencement speech. I'm sick, then why'd you come to the kitchen, you motherfucker? Okay, so. Is there like a people talk? Wait, 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 okay. Everybody, let's turn our listening ears on. Your presenter, Peace and 17, will start their presentation shortly. Everybody, get your listening ears on, your fingers on the keyboard if you're chatting. Okay, so today is the first ever Animal Crossing Mech Esports Invitational event. How today will go. Visitors will come to the island, grab a uniform, take a seat, and compete in a series of cooking competitions for bells. So chatters, how today will work. Once you have received your uniform, you will make your way to the cooking stations on the right, and then on my mark, get set, go, you will search for ingredients that are scattered around the island. All ingredients are organic, grown on Tibland. And for every single round in, yeah, on the bottom of the screen, it'll show which three items you need to cook for me, okay? And like I said, ingredients will be scattered around the island. I'm laughing at her speech, fuck you. I didn't practice, okay? Okay. Also, keep in mind, explore the whole island for ingredients. You may find some special things. Also, they will be placed on the ground. They won't be buried. They won't be, like... I was gonna say in trees, but I don't think you can put shit in trees. So, chatters, they'll just be scattered around the island. Pretty easy. We're only gonna be doing the introductory recipes, because I understood some people were grinding recipes, like, before stream. So, keep in mind, it won't be any of the complex, Should have had a teleprompter? I know. Guys, you need to stop. Interrupting my speech. Wait, I did say chatters could chat, but our chefs were not allowed to know. Okay. So, let's go ahead and see what our first round will be. I think we'll do 3 rounds, and then we'll invite more people in. Okay? Where's my overlay? Oh, there it is. Okay, so chatters, round 1. You will need to make... I can't even see. You'll need to make sugar, flour, and then whole wheat flour, okay? Like I said, it's on the bottom of your screen. Okay? So, on my mark, we're gonna open the gates. And then... Oh, which motherfuckers are on their phone? I said to listen to my speech, okay? Wait, wait, wait. I wish there was, like, a ruler. That way I could, like, it. I missed... Don't go on your phone. Okay. So, chatters, on my mark. Oh, wait. I forgot to demonstrate. Hold. Wait. Chatters, wait. Wait 1 second. I need to show you guys how to actually use the kitchen. So, when you get to your station, you can use any station you like. You will prep your food And then to place it on this counter, because I know visitors can't place items, you're going to stand right behind it and then do drop item. That way, it'll land on the platform, okay? In order for you to win, you must place all three finished cooked items on each platform, and then I will evaluate to make sure they are Meg Esports quality, okay? Are you guys ready? Tap one in chat if you're ready. Even if you're watching, are you guys ready? Are we ready? I'm scared. No, there's nothing to be scared of. So how it'll work is I will follow some of you guys to get like POV of you guys searching. I know where everything is, but I will not tell you guys where shit is. Also, chatters, if you guys are playing, don't type in the chat room where shit is or where secrets are, okay? Like, we're gonna play fairly. Also, only take what ingredients you need. Don't be hoarding stuff. There's no need to do that. What was the last thing I wanted to say? Also, at the end of every round, not every round, but every three rounds, people will empty their inventory and give the ingredients back to me. That way I can like refill and restock our inventory, okay? Hi, Issa, welcome to stream. Also, hi, Hacker. Okay. So, chatters, are we ready? On our mark, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, chefs, go! Go find your ingredients. Wait. Can you not? He's not hop. Wait. Wait. Get out of the way. Oh, you can't hop. Oh my god. I'm okay. I'm literally crying. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Holy shit, where'd they go? Oh, okay. Got one. Oh my god. Okay, honey, you don't need to take them all. Just drop some. Oh my god. Okay, so the way that the ingredients are spread out throughout the island, and each stack is 10, so you only need one stack. You only need one stack. But stop! I said you only need one! Okay, is anyone back here yet? Oh my god, I literally can't. Oh my god. So, gentle reminder, the items you need to make for this round is sugar, flour, and whole wheat flour. Oh! We got some chefs back in the kitchen! He looks like we got Mac and Art on in our kitchen. Let's see who's gonna finish first. Gentle reminder, once you make your item, you must place it. Or you must drop it on each counter. Oh shit! They're all here! Carlos on their phone. I think Carlos found a secret. Don't snitch if you find secrets, guys. Let's see, we have Carlos with one item on their counter. Looks like Ardon has crafted everything, but now they must drop it on the counter. Oh shit! Oh, Max is falling behind. Oh no, it's so close! Okay, wait. Stop. Chefs, hands in the air. Stop what you're doing. Let's make sure they have the right ingredients. Okay, then we have flour, whole wheat flour, and sugar. Wait, who was this? This was Crystal, right? Or was this... No, I forgot who everyone was. Okay, well, congrats, you win. People clap. We have our first winner. Everybody, Drake's in chat for our first round winner. Okay, was that fun? Was that good? Okay, so congrats, you win. Winning round one. You get 1,000 bells. Congrats. Wait, fuck, I need to drop it. Congrats to our round one winner. You get 1K. There you go. Grab it before somebody else takes it. Grab it! Okay. So, chatters. That was round one. So, let's all make our way back to the Meg Esports kitchen. Because I need to go place more ingredients. So, let's all go back. Oh, Mac, you can drop the fruit, like, right here. I think it's so funny watching everyone try to hop. Okay, let's all make our way back to the kitchen. Oh, are you guys all dropping shit? Hey, yo! Oh, wait, you don't need to drop your ingredients just yet. We can always save them for later. Okay. So I'm gonna go restock our kitchens, or not our kitchen, our stations. And then we'll get ready for round two. Was that fun? So now that people have an idea of where everything is, it will hopefully go a bit faster. And after three rounds, we'll invite more people in that want to play. Wait, I shouldn't show this on screen. I don't want to leak where stuff is. Okay. So chatters, wait like a minute. I'm gonna go grab more ingredients. My mom walked in and I was dying. We should do like an obstacle course where it's just you guys jumping over holes. I think that'd be good. So like I said earlier, only at the end of three rounds can you empty your inventory, because you can use any ingredients you pick up throughout the course. Throughout your three rounds. But just don't like hoard everything, because that's not nice. Okay, let's get ready for round two. Is everyone back in the kitchen? Oh, someone who dug up the hole? You guys, you can't do that. We're gonna trap you back in here. Okay. So, chefs, that was a very successful first round. Congrats. Drake's... Wait, I gotta show it on screen. Drake's in chat for our round one winner. We're gonna go ahead and start our second round. So, let's go ahead and get our round two lineup ready. So this round two, the theme of this round is cafe bistro breakfast, or no, brunch. We're going for brunch with this round. So chatters, our second round will conclude of the bread basket, tomato curry, and then brown sugar cupcakes. This round is a bit more complex, but I think our chefs can handle it. So it is on screen. On our mark, we're gonna count down from five. So we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. We'll gather your ingredients and make your way to our cooking station, chefs. Are we allowed to look at our phone? Yeah, that's fine. Imagine I made you guys memorize the recipes. Okay, let's actually follow somebody this time. Here, we're gonna go POV Carlos. Cool, thank you for reading me, Ethan. We'll write it at the end of stream for you. Okay, homies just on their phone. Got it, wasting time. Okay, this is a... Oh, they're off, they're racing. Oh, Okay, they have no idea where they're going. I lost him. Wait, I actually lost him. Wait, chat, I lost him. Fuck. Okay, well, we'll find a different POV. What? We have two chefs back in the kitchen already? Oh my god, you guys are crazy. Oh, Mac missed something? Shit. This is just like MasterChef. Let's grab these so they can't use them again. Oh, interesting strat. See, okay. It appears some chefs are gathering ingredients from one item at a time, cooking, and then going back to retrieve more. I think the best strat would be to gather everything you need and then cook all at one time. Okay? Wait, Chatters, you realize if you leave your station unattended, someone like me could take your shit. Wait, I gotta put it back! So, chefs, keep that in mind. Don't leave shit on your counter. Because I can sabotage, but you don't know what your other chefs will do. Well, you have to craft the whole wheat bread, Yigu. Oh yeah, Crystal was Carlos, and then Ardon was Puppy Lover, right? Okay, let's see. Oh, looks like Mac has their curry. Carlos on their phone again. Antonio, why is Antonio in the kitchen? They're not playing. Oh! Ardon has their curry. He can't find the wheat? I don't have any either. Did somebody take all the wheat? Did somebody sabotage? No, honey, there's wheat right here, you dumbass. Oopsie. There's wheat right there. Oh, Mac is left. Uh-oh. It appears we have one chef with all their items. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, let's see. Let us examine your spread. You just doxed the wheat. Yep, I did. We have organic bread. You have tomato curry and brown sugar cookie. Chefs, hands in the air. Round two is over. Congrats to our round two winner. I said hands in the air, chefs. Okay, so gentle reminder, chefs. You can see how I have like flour and sugar and shit in my inventory. You can hold that in your hand. The only thing you don't have to get rid of anything. So at the end, the only thing that needs to be taken away from you guys is the finished dish. So I want to make sure you guys have space. But otherwise, keep all your, like, raw ingredients, like your carrots, your potatoes, and your, like, sugar and shit. Keep it in your inventory, okay? That way you can use it for the upcoming rounds. Okay, so congrats to our second round winner. You get another 1K. Like I said, first few rounds is gonna be kind of scuffed, okay? Okay, let's all make our way back to the Meg Esports kitchen. And as you guys are going back to the kitchen, I'm gonna restock our inventory, okay? I need to win one. We're gonna go for a few hours a chat. I think we'll be live for like 2 hours, so we got time. Let's see, what needs to be restocked? Wasn't that 10k? Fuck. And no, it was 1k, dude. It was 1k. It wasn't 10k. The third round will be 10k. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to leak. I mean, frick. Yeah, like I said, I'm restocking our kitchen. The hold for a second chatters. Are guys having fun so far? Is it fun to watch? I'm gonna try and get like a POV for this final round. I think this was kind of an ambitious first Meg Esports event, but I wanted to open an Animal Crossing event with a bang, you know? Special to watch, really? Well, that's good. I hope watching people play will encourage people to join the next round, because after this third one, we're gonna open up the doors. Okay. Like 90% funny. Can we get Go Max in chat? No. Okay. I have restocked our stations. Once again, thank you. Great performance in round two. It was another close one. But congrats to Puppy Lover for winning two rounds in a row. Let's see if they can get a third. Let's go ahead and get our third round. Lineup ready. You should have a gamble for who will win. I don't think we're gonna do that today. I feel because like I already have like enough shit going on up here. It's like I will forget to do predictions. Okay, so our round three lineup. It is gonna be a simple three course. We have tomato juice. Whatever the fuck the second thing is, I can't pronounce it. And then carrot cake. So we have a drink, a main course, and then dessert. So, chefs, get ready. This is going to be your final round. The prize for this round is going to be 10K. So, chatters. Oh my god! Holy shit! 5 gifted from Potato. Thank you, man. Nice. You're going to get your name written up in the stream in our sub-only journal. Also, Potato, we are doing a special promotion for the month of July. For anybody who gives 5 subs, you'll get a custom portrait sketch card. So if you want that made, make sure you're following me on Twitter. And then DM me a picture of yourself that you want me to draw on stream. But thank you, man. Let's go. Okay. So Chaz, or chefs, let's get ready for our third and final round. You have your lineup ready? On the count of 5, get ready to go. Okay, we got 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Chefs, on your mark, go! Go! Okay, let's actually get in front of them. Wait. This is so bad! Okay, we're gonna go POV Mac this time. Oh, turning around? Let's shove Ellie. Isn't it kind of interesting that I put fences around? One of your gifted went to your alt account? Damn. Oh, are they at their stations already? Holy shit. No way Mac is everything. Oh, they got carrot cake done. Dessert first, am I right? I think dessert is the best. Whenever I go out to eat now, I've decided I'm always gonna order dessert first. That way I can, like, eat it first. Oh, they have tomato juice too? Do they have everything? Actually hacking? Oh, wait, I was like, no way. But they got flour. Okay, okay. Dude, POV Mac was the right way. Oh no, they don't have everything. Okay, I lost him. Wait, found him. Trying to steal my car, huh? Dude, you could have vaulted with your pole, Mac. literally, what are you doing? You got nothing. Oh, the other two chefs are back to their stations and we have lost Mac. Let's go POV Carlos this time. Okay, Carlos has made their flour. Arden has made their carrot cake. Are they gonna get the final round? Oh no, Mac is back to their station! It's close! Hey, chefs, hands in the air! Let's see. Does Ardon have everything ready and made? And prepped correctly? Carrot cake? Gnocchi? And tomato puree? Chefs, we have our third round winner. Congrats to Ardon, to Puppy Lover. You crushed it. You won every single round in this first round of our competition. Absolutely crazy. Congrats. Can we get some drakes in chat? For winning the third and final round for now. GG. Here's your 10k. Congrats, you won. Wait, where'd he go? There you go. Congrats, you got 10k. Hard on speed scares me. Okay, I think I know what strat they're doing. I think I know what they're doing. But you know, it's fine. Okay, chatters. So, since we're gonna invite more people in, I'd like it if you could drop all of your raw ingredients. So if you could drop all your flours, your sugars, and all of your like raw veggies. That way we can redistribute it for the upcoming rounds. So just drop them. Please drop them all from inventory. Feel free and take any like final items you cooked back home. Oh wait, actually give me your final cooked ingredients too. I forgot. Because I don't want you to use them for the next round. Well, yeah, I guess you can eat them too. That worked. Once again, thank you guys for playing nicely. I don't think anybody played dirty, so thank you. Like I said, today is a fun extra stream for chat. I don't know how to say it, dude. I ordered it from Olive Garden the other week and I literally couldn't say it. Okay, has everybody dropped all of their raw ingredients? Hey, get out of my way, bro. Get out of my way. Oh, my pockets are full, shit. Oh, I can plant this. Who's winning? Hi, Lemon. Okay, so does anybody else want to join the lobby? So I'm gonna reopen with the Nook code. I think if you guys want to keep playing and you're already in here, you can keep playing. We're just gonna go see if more people want to join. Kanuki? Is that how you're supposed to say it? Okay, so we're gonna reopen the lobby for a few minutes. That way you can get more people in who want to play. I could mix up the ingredient locations. I probably should. Okay, so chatters, if you want to play, this is the Nook code. We're going to open it for a few minutes. So, any current chefs that are here, if you can make your way to the Meg Esports main kitchen, we're going to remix up the ingredient locations. I think we'll do that. Oh, you guys are already here! Thank you. Thank you. A gentle reminder, if you want to join, here is the Dodo code in the chat room. Also, as I said, it's going to take me a few minutes to re-mix up the shit, so... Or mix up the ingredients, not shit. Should I put it, like, in a text box on screen? I'll do that real quick. Is the streamer spider playing this round? I hope not. Oh! Oh! We got somebody! Okay, there it is. It's on screen now. It's on screen. I'm excited for the future of Meg Esports. Yeah, I gotta think of what we gotta do next, because a lot of the suggestions that people made was, like, decorating stuff, and I feel like decorating isn't as engaging or fun, but we'll figure out something for... Because I want to try and do a Animal Crossing one every month. That's the goal, like, kind of like how we do the Mario Kart every month, but... Switch Sports Service? Yeah, that would be another good one. We could do a different game every month, maybe. Because I think for Fall Guys, to have custom lobbies, you have to have a lot of people. Okay, who's Isaac? Chat room, who's Isaac? Oh yeah, we could do squads. Can you do squads without, like, friending people? Oh, Cliffview? That's a really cute island name. Oh, that's you, Monka? Okay, cool. So, since you just got here, Monka, if you can make your way to the kitchen and then put your uniform on, you need your coat, your hat, and then your pants. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to restocking. I love clips. Okay, dude. Oh wait, I can't access my inventory. Is it? Can I not go to my inventory? But I can. Wait, look at this. Isn't that cool? Your stream is delayed. No, it's okay. You're fine. It happens. Yeah, if your stream is very delayed, try refresh your tab or refresh your browser. Because anytime the stream buffers, it's always going to add like an additional 5 seconds of the delay. So just keep that in mind. Also, I think I do have low latency mode enabled, so there should be no more than a 10 second delay on desktop. Yeah, I'm really glad there's been minimal issues with the actual Switch Online. That was something I was worried about. Because, like, I know in general, like, Twitch or, like, streaming bandwidth takes a lot more than, like, YouTube video watching. For a second delay, oh, that's pretty solid, then. That's not too bad. Yeah, chatters, we are close to that sub goal. Wait, there was something I wanted to ask you guys. My 1 year stream anniversary is August 2nd. And I know I said I would probably never do a subathon, but chatters, would you like it if I did a subathon for a 1 year anniversary? I know, okay, I'm indifferent about subathons because, like, they are kind of predatory in nature, but can I sing the WAP song for, no. That would have to be a big sub goal, okay? No, we're not. No. I only got 2 weeks to learn it. That's kind of unfair. Because, like, I know people do gimmicks. Like, really gimmicky shit for, like, subathons. But I don't want to do anything too cringe. So I'm trying to think of what we can do. I don't know. Okay. It appears... I think we are ready to start with our round two of our Meg Esports cooking competition. But before we start round two, back to Phil Cam. Patters, does anybody know what time it is? We are nearly an hour into stream, so it's time for me to run a few minutes of ads. So you can avoid that ad break by subscribing for just $4.99, just $5. Skip your coffee today and get ad-free viewing all month long, or you can subscribe for free with a Twitch Prime. Just link your Twitch account to your Prime account. You get a free subscription every month. Also, gentle reminder, if you gift 5 subs to the channel, you get a custom portrait sketch card made of you at the end of the month. So chatters, get some water, get a snack if you need it. We'll see some of you guys in a few after the ad break. So chatters, let's go ahead and get started with our next round of chefs. Welcome to our kitchen, Mocha. Congrats. You made it. You're here. Okay, let's get started. So our round four lineup is, let's see. The theme for round four is breakfast. We have a pumpkin bagel. We have pancakes. And the round sugar cupcakes. Well, I think they're more like muffins. So that is going to be our round four lineup. So chefs, on my mark, you will go search the island for ingredients. Wait, let's get this set up. I'm gonna be outside of it. That way I don't block you guys. But chatters, on the count of five, you may start. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Make your way and go find your ingredients. What is a subathon? So basically a subathon is a stream where there's a timer and then the timer, more time is added to the timer. Oh, you motherfucker! More time is added to the timer when people like donate, so sub cheer or gift to the channel. So it's basically stream ends when the timer ends. We're gonna go Mocha POV since this is their first time competing today. Who is competing? We have Mocha, Puppy Lover, Dino Crystal, and then Not Matt. Oh no, Mocha. Remember, chatters, only take what you need. Only take what you need. I'm not calling anybody out, I'm just saying in general. Wait, I forgot to pick these up. Wait, I missed them. I lost them. Oh, we have two chefs back in the kitchen already. Wait, whose is this? Whose is this? I'm gonna take it. This is illegal contraband. Who had flour? I think if Puppy Lover keeps winning, we'll have to kick them. I think they're hacking. You can tell how long the stream is delayed for them. Yeah, we got some mobile viewers in chat, so... Mobile viewers automatically have a bigger delay, too. Mocha just took their station. Oh! Puppy Lover left. Maybe Mocha is here for the win. Oh, I'm poor. Me too, man. Hit them with your net? Yeah, you having your umbrella out, you just lost half a second there. So you should not have it out. Oh no! Mocha's missing something! It's stylish, though, true. But it's wasting time. This is a timed competition. This is a race. You can't waste a single second. Okay. Ardon has their cupcakes ready. Mocha's back in the kitchen. Will the underdog win? Ardon has their second dish made. Oh, they're missing something. I thought Ardon was going to take it for the win. Mocha has cupcakes made. They have pancakes! Come on! Mocha, you can do it! Mocha's the pink one. Mac is the one with the sunglasses. Puppy Lover's with the hexagon and the blonde hair. And then Dino Crystal's the one who had the umbrella. Come on, Mocha, you can do it! Or you have to drop your item. Oh, come on! Oh, neck and neck! Okay, stop! Chefs, hands in the air! Let's see if Mocha made everything correctly. This is the first time playing today. Let's see. They have the pumpkin bagel, brown sugar cupcakes, and pancakes! Whoa, let's go! You did it, man! The first time playing, you fucking crushed it! Let's go! Nice, can we get some drinks in chat? That was insane. Well, congrats. For winning the first round, you get 1K. So retrieve your prize. Chatters, if you have, you can hold on to your raw ingredients. You can hold on to your flowers and sugars. But if you have any finished dishes, please place them or please drop them on the ground. That way it cannot be used in future rounds. That was a good round. That was really close. That was like neck and neck. Puppy Lover, you almost had a winning streak. Hey, do you have any final dishes, Carlos? Okay, once all of your finished dishes have been dropped, please make your way back to the main Meg Esports kitchen. No? Okay. So chatters, once you have all of your finished dishes dropped, please make your way back to the kitchen and I'll restock. Man, that was a crazy round, dude. Okay, so I think, did I close lobbies? I think we could just have people join. I think that's fine if people can join whenever they want. I need to be faster, true. True. You just need to get good. Okay, so right now, people can join if they want to. The code is on screen. Right now, I'm just refilling our inventory. I'm restocking. See, you guys should be glad I didn't, like, hide main ingredients on the upper levels. Is it bad if I prefer this than playing? No! It's totally fine. Like, there's a lot of games that I don't play, but I like watching the gameplay of. So I totally get it. You're fine, Mocha. You're fine. But you did great, hun. You did really good. You clutched at the end. It's kind of crazy. The chatters, I'm refilling the Meg Esports kitchen inventory. So if you want to join, the code is on screen. We're going to do another round. We'll keep playing for as long as chat keeps wanting to play. Or wants to keep playing. We might go for 3 hours today, depending if people want to keep playing. If not, we'll do 2 hours today. You guys are holding hands. Aw, that's cute. Okay. I'm gonna have a little surprise. You guys will see it. You know once you know. There'll be a little surprise. For comfort. Is putting pitfalls in the ground against the rules? It's not in the rule book, so I guess it'd be fine. Because, you know, the only rule is just play nicely, but I think pitfalls is kind of funny. What happens when you fall in a pitfall? Like, what? Do you DED? What I was gonna do initially when I was gonna scatter the ingredients around the island, I was just gonna randomly place them, but putting them in these little fenced areas makes it a lot easier for me to restock. Like, honestly, I'm really glad, because I came up with that idea this morning, so I set this all up this morning, but it makes it so much easier for me, so that way I can kind of check off what I already have. You get stuck? For how long, though? Like, do you get stuck for a while? Is it like you're just flailing for forever? Forever. Okay. You just get an animation of you trying to get out? Uh-oh. Well, to get the pitfalls, you have to craft them, right? Okay. So, chefs. We're gonna go ahead and head into our second round of this lineup of chefs. Are you guys ready? People clap if you're ready. Clap if you're ready. Nobody's clapping. Oh, we got two chefs who are ready. You gotta clap if you're ready. Sound is so funny. Okay. So we're gonna head into the next round. This round will be Inuki, I think, carrot, pottage, and then tomato curry. So the theme for this round is soup. So chefs, on the count of five, you may go ahead and start scavenging. We're gonna trap you guys again. So on the count of five, you may wake your way throughout the island. Okay, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Let's actually see what the delay is. It's only a 3-second delay. That's nothing crazy. Okay, let's do POV Puppy Lover, because they're fucking crushing it. Oh yeah, I forgot. People can grab ingredients throughout the whole day. I forgot. I was like, how are you guys here already? Okay. We have Mocha and Puppy Lover, both with their tomato curries done. Puppy Lover has left the kitchen. We have Crystal with their pasta done. We'll call it pasta. Go umbrella person. Oh, Mocha's left the kitchen. Mac has arrived. Okay, Crystal has their tomato curry done. Do they have enough for the third dish? And they do! Dude, you got this in the bag. I think that's the quickest time today. Okay, chefs! Hands up! Make your way back to the cooking stations. Let's see. We have carrot potage, enoki, and tomato curry. Congrats! We have another new winner! Round two of our second lineup of chefs, congrats! Here's 1K. Wait. Here is 1K. Congrats. Okay, chefs. Once you make your way back here, please make sure you drop off any finished cooked dishes you have. Because they cannot be used in future rounds. They will be compensated. Make sure if you have any finished dishes, you drop them off. I finally won, yeah, finally. Okay, and once you drop a few dishes, please make your way back to the Meg Esports kitchen. Okay. Common W. Hey, welcome to stream. Hey, welcome to stream, Andal. If you have any particular pronouns, make sure to tell me. Okay. So it appears everybody has come back to the kitchen. We're gonna go ahead and restock all of our inventory. This is gonna be the final round, and then we can invite more people in. The umbrella helped a lot? Well, I guess it does keep you cool in the shade, maybe. Wait, I forgot, chatters. If you want to join, you can. I forgot I didn't close the doors. So, the code is right here if you want to join. You can join at any time. Preferably in between rounds during the restocking section, though. I dressed for winter? No, you're fine, honey. You're in Australia. But it's summer here, baby! Yeah, I think it's funny that, like, Chatter's dressed up just to show off, but then I immediately gave you a cooking uniform. Because if you think about it, the reason why you have to wear, like, certain uniforms in the kitchen is to make sure you're protected. Like, an apron to keep your actual uniform clean. And then pants. That way, like, you don't get burned if you drop a hot pat on yourself. Hot pan, not pat. I can't wear them, sad. Yeah, next time. You know, I gotta make sure my chefs are safe in my kitchen. We can't have any work injuries, you know, we can't have L and I banging down my door. Did nobody really Sag. Nothing, I'm not gonna say. I had a secret and then no one else picked it up, so I'm taking it back. I gotta focus. Yeah, Mac, you gotta get a win, come on. I want every chef to have at least one win today. What'll happen if you put the chef clothing in the food? I don't think it'll taste good. I think the worst food contaminant I've had was... Some chatters know this story, but there was a time where I had glass in my drink. Was bad. Like, I got a blended smoothie and there was glass. Glass must have gotten in the machine. So, I had glass in my smoothie. And it was a raspberry smoothie. And I was like, dude, these raspberry seeds are crunchy today. But it was glass. I went to the ER. I was fine. Because thankfully, since the glass was blended, it was just tiny-ass shards. So, there weren't any big pieces. Anyway, that's the TLDR of the story. Okay, chatters. All their stations have been restocked. Let's go ahead and head into our sixth round. This round will be worth 10K. Crazy, 10K. I am so generous. Meg Esports gave us a lot of bells today to give away to our chefs. So, let's just go ahead. Emote, only mode. Okay, dude. Okay, it's a redeemed emote only mode for 5 minutes, so at 12:13. Wait, let's put a timer on screen that way, because I know if I don't put a timer, I'm gonna forget. B-side 2L. Alright, so 5 minutes, chatters. Now you guys can shut up. Okay, so anyway, let's go ahead and head into our sixth round. This round is worth 10k! So, chefs, be a better performer, your best for this round. Now, the theme for this round is sweets. Why be crying? It's sweet. You guys like sweet stuff. You guys are little zoomers. So, we have the brown sugar cupcakes, we have carrot cake, and pancakes. So, that is our lineup for this final round, and then we'll have more people come in. So, chefs, get ready. Because this round is worth... I was gonna say my whole paycheck, but no way. I think the largest paycheck I've ever had was like 2,800, but that's because I worked way too fucking much. Anyway. So chefs, on the count of five, we're gonna head into our final round. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! I think it's so funny because, like, Mac every time will undo the dirt pad. Okay, it appears some chefs have ingredients from the previous rounds. Because every three rounds is the penultimate. We have Mac with pancakes. We have Mocha with pancakes. We have Crystal with carrot cake. And Poppy Lover with pancakes. It appears every chef has at least one item. Mocha and Carlos both have their second item ready. That is Poppy Lover. Oh my god! Oh shit! This is a nail biter. Mocha, you're throwing! You're literally throwing! Who's taking you so long? Oh no! Are you waiting? Wait! Wait, oh wait. Sorry, it didn't load. Never mind. Wait, chefs, hands up, hands up. Let's see. For some reason, it literally didn't load on the counter, Mocha. Okay, let's see. Does Mocha have all the correct items? They have carrot cake, pancakes, and then brown sugar cupcakes. Congrats! You are the winner of the sixth round. Can we get some claps? Can we get some drakes? Congrats! You got 10k. Mac is still going. Congrats! Here is your 10k. Man, Mocha won two rounds this time. Actually, correct. Okay, so, chefs, that was a close one. Yeah, it was a really close one. Okay, chefs, since we are heading into our seventh round, please, everyone, make their way back to the stations and drop all finished items and raw ingredients. So drop all of your fruits, veggies, along with your sugars and flours, please. We want to make sure everybody starts off with a fresh start for this upcoming round. So drop everything you have. Oh, thank you. I was like, where's all your shit, Mocha? But it's over here. Okay, cool. We cool. Be Gucci. Okay, so once you have dropped everything in your inventory, please make your way back to the main kitchen. That way I know you are done. Okay, so we got 30 seconds left on emo only chat. So chatters, If anybody else wants to join for these upcoming rounds, here's the Dodo code. You can join at any time. Preferably, you should join now. So I'm gonna restock all of our stations again. Wait, I shouldn't show. Nobody look. Wait, emote only mode is done. Chatter, did you have fun? Was it good? That was a crazy last round. That one was really close too. Yeah. Oh my god! Another two gifted! You're crazy! But thank you for some more gifted subs, Potato. I appreciate that. Wait, Chatters, we hit our sub goal. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, does that mean I have to sing a song? Pain? Why are you saying pain? Okay, what should I sing today? Wait, okay, so how many subs do we have now? Oh my god. We're at 61. Holy shit. I lost my first place. Well, you can get it back, you know. I'm kidding, Chatters. Don't feel obligated to give. Don't do it if you can't afford it. Oh, but Chatters, we hit our sub goal of 60, meaning we can get another one up there. So, I think our current sub goal... So, 60 subs is a bonus stream. If I say a word, which chat will change the word, then I gift a sub. So we can schedule, because we're doing the bonus stream for last week on this Friday. We can do that 60 sub goal stream next Friday. I think we'll do it then. Please identify yourself for me. Huh? What? Who here isn't a sub? Oh. No, Mac, don't feel obligated to, Chatters. I really do appreciate it, but don't ever feel obligated to donate. It's another nice thing you can do to help support the stream. I really do appreciate it, but don't feel bad if you also can't donate too. Like, I know some people feel bad. Oh my god! Thank you for the gifted Mocha. That's your first ever gift sub. Oh my god, you crazy. You guys are oiling me up today. What is wrong with you guys? I mean, I don't hate it, but thank you, Mocha. You're gonna get your name written at the end of the stream in the sub only journal. But thank you, hun. Oh wait, I need to think of what song I want to sing. Frick. What song should I sing? Oh wait, don't tell me. I don't take requests. Okay, let's see what I'll sing. Okay, right now I'm filling up my inventory, so Chatters, if you want to join on the next round, you can join with the code on screen. Join now, Chatters. I'm not going to sing WAP. I'm not going to do it. Nuh-uh. Aw, you're fine, Mocha. You know, you still got clout. How much time do you have? You got, like, 5 minutes, probably. Because we gotta restock, and then we're gonna sing a song, so you got 5 minutes. Megan being a millionaire at the end of stream? Okay, Chatters, you really think... Okay, some streamers do make a fuck ton of money, but a lot of their revenue is from outside sources. So, like, sponsorships... brand deals, that type of thing. Not a lot of streamers get their revenue from like subs and donations. Typically, like a lot of smaller people do, but not the big guys. Like I think Asmongold broke down like all of his stream income, and like most of it came from like sponsorships and stuff. Okay, I just realized I filled my inventory to the brim with raw ingredients, and all of my stations are already full. So, sad. Now I have to re-fucking put everything back in my inventory. That was a brain-dead move. Animal Crossing sponsorship? Seriously, like, you should play more ads. Okay. Honestly, ad revenue is dog shit. You can look it up online. I can't say what my split is, but it's dog shit. Like, it's public information. It's crap. Ad revenue? Not worth. Like, I think it was Cat Liente. She showed, because, like, they're launching this program to where if you run... Oh! I think we have someone else joining. I forgot to screenshot my win. You can screenshot the VOD. You can look through it later. It appears we have somebody else joining. Okay, while this is loading, I will find a new song for me to sing. Let's see who it is. Shad. From Shadville. This guy sounds like a Chad. I'll have to win again. Easy clap, yeah. Okay, he's joining. Who's joining, chatters? Make esports times Nike would. Dude, that collab would go insane. I had a phase where I painted, like, tennis shoes. Imagine, chatters, imagine I had a brand deal where I designed my own shoe. Wouldn't that be insane? Dude, I would buy it. Hey, chatters, who is Shad? Who is Shad? Make esports times Burger King. No. Oh my god, you're adorable. But you're gonna have to take off your outfit because you gotta put on a uniform, homie. Okay, I'm looking for a song. I'm not a phone streamer. Okay, so Shad, please make your way to the Meg Esports kitchen and put your uniform on. I'm gonna keep restocking our kitchen. I think I want to do Tattoo by Jordan Sparks. I think that's the song I want to sing today. I'm gonna have to look at the lyrics, so we're gonna have to hold a second for that. Maybe I'm just stalling so I can run more ads. Make esports time spiders? No! Dude, for some reason, okay, literally every morning when I wake up, there's like a giant ass spider in my bathtub. Like, it's just hanging out in the empty bathtub. But I'm like, what are you doing? Hi, Mac. Make esports time chicken fries. So, for chatters that didn't know, where's the kitchen? Oh, where are you? I see you. Yeah, this is the main kitchen. Right here, right here. So you just grab your, you grab your coat, your pants, and then your hat. And then you can take a seat here next to all the other chefs. Okay. Oh, can you not chat? Oh. Maybe that's it. I feel bad because I have verified chatters mode only. Because it's for my safety. Like, I don't want to get hate rated too. So I, because like, I know some people were, I got a few comments on TikTok saying that some people aren't allowed to chat because they either don't have a phone number or they don't have an email. And I'm like, damn. Sag. It can come from the drain. No, like, it's a big ass spider. Like, the spider is bigger than the holes in the drain. Like, it's kind of crazy. I think it's because we have ants all over our house and there's like a crack in the wall right by the bathtub. So maybe the spider is hanging out in the bathtub to eat the ants, which is a blessing because, you know, the ants are sucky. Oh. I'm Mac. You guys are so cute. Yeah, feel free and use the, I guess, like, type out your messages. Just make sure they're appropriate, okay? If it's bad, I'll ban you from the chat room. Haha. Oh, you got earrings? Nice. I've always wanted to wear, you're Nikki? Okay, Nikki. Pooh? No, don't say Pooh. Did you mean Winnie the Pooh Bear? Okay. I think... Wait, I need to go empty my inventory again. I'm sorry. It's fucking full. You guys are cooking way too much. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. I wanna wear earrings, but I don't like piercings. I don't like the idea of piercing my ears. I think anybody who has piercings, men and women included, fucking hot as shit. It's just, what do you call it? I don't like the, because, like, I'm so scared that it's going to get infected. Like, it's a genuine fear of mine. Like, I know it's probably not going to happen, but I'm still, like, scared. I'm especially coming, I need them to be hot. Are you talking about the amusement park hangout? Okay, I think we're ready to go. Wait, I have to sing a song. Fuck. I mean, nice. Okay, so I'm gonna sing a song now. How do you reach out when sitting? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Chatter, somebody tell Mocha how to do it, because I don't know. Okay, I'm looking up the song, because we did hit our sub goal today, so we're going to sing a song for the chat room. Okay, let's turn off the background music. There we go. Okay, so Chatters. Wait, I should turn off this overlay. Hold 1 second, Chatters. There we go. So Chatters, just a reminder, if we hit any daily sub goal, I sing a song for chat room. And today we're going to sing Tattoo by Jordan Sparks. So once again, thank you to everybody who gifted it today. You guys are crazy. So feel free and spam your favorite animated or your favorite hype emotes in the chat room. Okay, you guys ready? Once again, thank you. You guys are crazy. Okay. Would I have to sing again? Yeah. We will wait for later, though. Because the sub goal of singing is, like, extra, so people can still redeem with their channel points. Okay. You guys ready? Feel free and spam your favorite hype emotes. I don't know the lyrics, that's why I'm looking up. I loved you once. I needed protection. You're still a part of everything I do. You're my heart, just like a tattoo. Just like a tattoo. I'll always have you. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Okay. My favorite thing about the singing part of stream is just seeing the emote spam. If my chat room could just be emotes all day, I would have it be that. But thank you, guys. Thank you. Once again, thank you, chatters, for hitting our sub goal. You guys are crazy. Okay, let's go back to it. Let's actually go back to fucking cooking. I mean, freaking. You missed it? It'll be on Twitter later, Mac. Don't worry, hon. Mac is sad. It's okay, Mac. You're fine. It'll be on Twitter later. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck was that noise? How do I have so many Nook Miles? I used to have like 100k, but then we did Aurora hunting stream, so I lost so many. Okay, so chefs. We now have one new contestant, Nikki. Can we get some people claps for Nikki? Welcome our newest contestant. Two with the third. Just me gripping the mic. To our newest chef to the Meg Esports Kitchen. Welcome in. Okay, so you guys know the rules. Our ingredients, stop clapping. I mean, you guys can keep clapping, but not me. Ingredients are hidden in stations around the island. And then you will have three. Fuck, I cannot talk. Ingredients are hidden around the island. The three items you will need to make will be on the bottom of our screen. We're going to change it up. We are heading into our seventh round. Round seven, winners will get 1K. And I'm not sure if you were here earlier, Nikki, but I will show you how to place it onto the counter. So our round seven lineup is going to be brown sugar cupcakes, carrot pottage, and then a pumpkin bagel. Those are our three items for this round. So since we have a new chef, I'm going to demonstrate how to place it on the counter. So what you're going to do is you're going to line up right next to the counter and then just drop the item on it. Okay, I think we are all set. Any questions? Too bad. It's pretty straightforward. Chefs, on the count of five, you will make your way throughout the island and gather ingredients for your three items for this round. So on the count of five, you get five. My Nintendo might die, shit. Well, work as much as you can. We got five, four, three, two, one. Chefs, go! You guys are not trapped this time, so just go! Okay, we're gonna follow Nikki this time since they're new. And their Nintendo might die. Hopefully not, though. Using the phone in the kitchen, SMH. SMH, man. No, Mac is trolling. Mac is not sick. We tested all of our contestants. You must test in order to fly, so everyone here is safe. Oh, look at Ellie. Oh. They got a text? Maybe. Oh, off they go! Oh yeah, I forgot. Nikki hasn't been on the island at all, so they don't know where the stations are. It's okay. You're doing great, hon. You're doing great. Okay, let's go check in with our chefs back in our cooking stations. Let's see if anybody has made anything. Whoa, whose station is this? Whose is this? I'm gonna steal it. Wait, actually, whose is this? Chatters, whose is this? I can just take your shit. I told you guys, don't leave your finished dishes on the counter. Someone can just yoink them. It's yours? No, Lemon, you said before you don't have a Switch. Seriously, whose is this? I'm just trying to see what it is. Whose is this? Okay, I put him back. And no, Deacon, you don't have a Switch either. Oh, is it Mocha's? Oh yeah, I forgot Mocha was here. Wait, maybe not? What the fuck? No, you are RPing right now, Lemon. It's not yours. Maybe it's mine? Maybe I, like, sleepwalked and I made them? Chefs! I told you not to leave your dishes unattended! Oh my god, you guys! So someone could just easily steal them! Like, if Carlos is feeling mean, they can steal them! Mocha too, you leave them unattended! Oh, you got the OLED? Oh yeah, I forgot, Deacon. I forgot, you were playing Mario Kart last month. Okay, chefs! Hands up! Stop what you're doing, make your way back to your cooking stations. It appears we have a winner. Let's see. Everyone make your way back to the cooking stations. Let's see, does Carlos have all the correct items? We have pumpkin bagel sandwich. We have the carrot pottage, and then Brown sugar cupcakes. Congrats! You have won another round. Pico clap. Okay, let's give you your prize. Okay, chefs, please make sure before you head back to the main Mega Esports kitchen, you please make sure you drop any finished dishes you have. What happens if you don't have finished, if you don't have any, it's fine. You can always hold, see how I have, raw ingredients and then finals. Oh, if you don't have a recipe, shit. Well, ideally you should have all the recipes because the recipes we have today are all the basic ones. So what you can do, Nikki, is here's a link to an article that'll teach you how to, it's on my Twitter, sorry. It'll teach you how to unlock the recipes so you can leave and then rejoin later once you have them. Otherwise, you can't make the stuff. But the recipes that we have are all the basic ones. But yeah, I'll be loving you lose if you can't make it. But yeah, so you can leave and like grind for those recipes and come back if you want. But if you can't make them, then I don't know. I don't know. Oh shit. My pockets are full. Okay. Chatters, we're gonna restock all of our ingredient stations, so give me a few minutes. Eat the finished dishes? I could. Oh yeah, you're right, I could eat them. I forgot. Oh, I'm sorry, Nikki. I mean, I know it's hard. Oh, we got a cutscene too? Okay, dude. I hate this cutscene. Oh, bye. People wave. Oh, it's not showing it. People wave bye, Nikki. It shouldn't take long to get the dishes. I think in order to unlock them, you have to buy it. You have to get the Nook Miles unlocked, and then you need to purchase the recipes from the shop. So it'll take probably like 10 minutes max. I didn't know that, Max. But it's actually a really funny Easter egg. Okay, so chatters, while we're waiting, while I'm restocking our kitchen, feel free and join. The code is up here. You can join right now as we're restocking. Imagine. See, like, I thought about doing that, but I feel like people would get sad. And I don't want to make chatters sad. Because, like, I want to try and, like, keep it as fair as I can. And also, the cutscene for people leaving and coming is annoying. Yeah, PSY2 smile. Join the island right now, chatters. If you aren't competing, what are you doing? Like, seriously. You have the chance to win bells and clout in the chat room. Oh, wait, what was here? Wait, I think it was weak. I thought it was story-based. No, it's really easy to unlock the recipes. It just takes a bit to grind the miles for it. Oh, was that you, Wolf, on the island? Sag. Yeah, I said this earlier, Deacon, but we could do, like, a decorating or, like, costume competition, but... There's like, with voting, I feel like, it's kind of like, you know, like in school how they have like the class president and that type of thing? It's a popularity contest. So like basically the most famous chatter would win. And I don't think that's as fair as like something like today where it's like an actual challenge with skill and foraging. I think you should pick who your favorite is. No, but then people would be like, Megan, you chose so-and-so because you like them the most. And it's like, no. It's like a whole... I know it's gonna be a problem. Because what'll happen is, like, I would have to say 99% of you guys would be good. Kind of like today, everybody's playing pretty fairly, everybody's good. But when you get one little shithead, then it ruins it. It ruins it for everyone. Oh, it wasn't you, Wolf? Okay. Mac does live on my island. Yeah, they've been sneaking and living in my attic for ages now, and it's kind of annoying. Okay, I'm almost done restocking, guys. I'm almost done. Maybe something I could do is restock the food as people are playing. Maybe I could do that. I don't know, I'll think about it. I really do appreciate your guys' patience because this is something unavoidable that I can't really fix, is having to restock. Like, taking a break every few minutes to restock. Like, I can't really not do this. So I appreciate your guys' patience. Just a reminder, if you want to join, the code is up here on the top right. Yeah, I'm glad that several people are here competing. That way you guys can kind of like goof and gap with each other. So I really appreciate that people showed up today. Even if you can't play and if you're here in chat, I appreciate it. Because like I said, any playing with viewer stream we do is a rare occurrence, and I want to make sure it's good and special for people who do play and those who do just watch the stream. So thank you guys. Okay, I think we're ready to start. Thank you, chefs, for your patience. I appreciate it. Okay, we're gonna start off with our 8th round. So chefs, you guys know the drill. You find ingredients and you make them. Easy clap. This round is worth 1k, so winners will get 1k. See, the items for this round is carrot cake, organic bread, and then gnocchi. So chefs, you guys know what to do. On the count of 5, you can make your way and start scavenging. So we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chefs, go! You might have forgotten to pick up your prize. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's do mocha POV. No, wait. Yeah, I think you picked up your prize. Everybody's already cooking. We have 3 chefs all with 1 dish already. Oh my god, what the fuck? Dude, you guys are speedrunning. When you take the umbrella back out. Okay, chefs, round over. Make your way back to your cooking stations. It appears we have a winner. Let's see. Okay, you gotta get out of the way, hon. There, okay. Let's see. We have gnocchi, organic bread, and carrot cake. Oh my god, actually speedrunning. Congrats! People clap. Congrats, Carlos. You won another round. Now let's get your prize. Okay, let's... Yeah, there we go. 1K for you, my man. Or my guy. Hey, chefs, if you are in the cooking station, make sure you drop off any final dish you have and then make your way back to the kitchen. Okay, we're gonna head into our 9th round of the day. Thank you. Oh, that net you have is so cute, Mocha with the stripes. Okay, let's go ahead and restock all of inventory. And while we restock, chatters, you can join so you can play this 9th round and get up to 10k. So chatters, join now. But you know what else? You know what time it is? We are nearly 2 hours into stream. So it is time for me to run a few minutes of ads. You can avoid that ad break by subscribing for just $4.99, $5. Skip your coffee today and get ad-free viewing all month long. After the ad break, we'll probably do 3 more rounds. We'll do this final round, and then 3 more after that. So we'll do 4 more. So if you want to join, join now. So you can play with your favorite chatters. Anyway, an ad break is coming. Get some water, get a snack if you need it. We'll see some of you guys in a few. Okay. Okay, we're restocking our inventory. Man, I have so much food. I think that's my favorite spam. The do not subscribe, do not spend money here. It's so good. God, if my stomach is grumbling. I hope you guys can hear it. My tummy's grumbling. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna go for 4 more rounds. So 1 more final round. And then 3 more after that. So 4 more. I think we'll probably go for 3 hours today. Which is A-okay. I literally have so much homework to do. It is bad. It is very bad. Oh, I'm gonna speed run my homework after stream. Okay, I think we're ready to go. Or wait, I gotta empty my inventory. Frick. Hold one more minute, chatters. One more minute. But after you guys are waiting, I literally just posted a new TikTok. So if you aren't already, go follow my TikTok. And if you go watch that new one, like it and leave a comment. Okay, now we're ready. And that's falling. So, chefs, we are heading into our 9th round. Are you guys ready? Oh! Looks like we have another chef, guys! Perfect timing, too. Let's see who it is. Will we do another Meg Esports Animal Crossing Cooking Extravaganza? Maybe. like today's kind of like a test run to see how it goes, also to see like the flow. So we'll see. If people like it, then we could do another one. Not next month, but in a future month. Oh, Shad's back! Did you get the recipes on? That's great. They're back. Dude, my stomach is so loud. Stop. Wait, it's because I have been drinking water. I think I read is when you feel hungry, you're probably just dehydrated, so drink water. That doesn't mean don't eat. It just means make sure you're drinking enough. Shad the Jad. Yep. Okay, Shad, go ahead and take a seat, hon. Adonde? Aya? Oh, there you are. Okay. Go ahead and take a seat. Oh, you got something? Is it good? You can go ahead and leave it here, hon. We'll do it later. Because we gotta get started. Our chefs are waiting. You wrapped them? Oh my god, you're so cute. I will open these after this round, okay? Aw, you're so cute. Okay. Chefs, you're heading into our ninth round. Our third round of chefs. Are you guys ready? People clap if you're ready. People clap. So you guys know the drill. Ingredients will be held or hidden around the island. And you guys have to make three dishes for me. The dishes for this round will be... tomato puree, organic bread, and pancakes. So chefs. the clapping. Okay, you guys know the drill. On my count. We will scavenge. So chatters. On my count. So five. Wait. Never mind. Wait. five. Four. Three. Two, one, go! Wait, I just realized Shad has a disadvantage because they just joined. But after this round, everybody enters their inventory, so it'll be fine. So don't feel bad, Shad. This is a practice run. If you have two chefs with one item. I love the animation for the cooking station. Like, it's so funny people whipping out the pepper when they're making pancakes. Wait, no way Carlos is everything. No way. Actually cracked. Okay, chefs, hands up, make your way back to your cooking stations. Let's say. Are you gonna whip? Can you whip? Okay, let's see. We have organic bread, tomato puree, and pancakes. People clap! Congrats. You won. Stop hitting everyone. Okay, here's 10k for our third round winner. Congrats. You're crushing it again. There you go. Okay, chefs. Now we are going to head into round 10. So please make sure you drop all finished items, you drop all of your raw ingredients, and then all of your flours and sugars. Chefs, I know you didn't do it. So make sure you drop off any and everything food related you have, because we're going to start fresh on this next round. Okay? Everybody's going to start with a clean slate. So chatters, if you've been debating if you want to play and join, now is the time. Because everybody's going to get a fresh new start. So the code, I'll put it in the chat room. If you want to join, now is the time to join, because we're going to do our final three rounds. So now is the time to join. We have three empty slots. Get in before it's full. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, so once your inventories are empty, please make your way back to the main kitchen and take a seat. Or dance. I don't care. Keep entertain yourselves. Okay, so we're gonna redistribute items. So chat, if you wanna join, code is up here. Join now, so you can play in the final three rounds. It's gonna be the last three rounds of the day. I also need to get more money, so. Wait, can I not get money when people are here? Cause that's gonna be a problem. Uh-oh. Oh my god. I want to show this real quick. Thank you. Thank you, Nikki, for the gifts. I got tickets. I actually needed Nook tickets, like, honestly. If we do another Aurora hunting. And then a froggy chair. Thank you, hun. I appreciate that. Aw. Thank you. Did you see? I was like, X. Okay, thank you. Thank you for playing with us today, Crystal. I had a good time with you, even though you fucking crushed. But I hope you had a good time. Your Nintendo's gonna die? Fuck. Yeah, go charge it. I don't want you to leave mid-game. Okay, so chatter, since we have two chefs that are leaving, now is a good time. Oh, wait. I did the wrong scene. Sorry. The chatters, since we have two chefs that are leaving, Sag, now is a good time to join. Join now. You can join in the final three rounds. Yeah, I'm live, Lamau. Imagine. I'm live on twitch.tv/psin_17. Oh, sad, someone's leaving. Oh, wait, sorry, I missed it, Sag. Bye, Crystal. It's sad seeing them leave. It's like, damn. Damn, damn, damn. Bye, Crystal. See you next time, hon. Hope you had a good time today. Fun playing with you guys. Which scenes? I did. Never mind, Lamau. Okay. Back to stalking. Dude, I was saving up produce for like 2 months, and I have way too much. Like, I still have like hundreds and hundreds of crops in my home inventory. It's kind of crazy. So chatters, while we're restocking, if you want to join, put us up here on the top right. Join now, we're going to do the final three rounds of the day. Oh, Sag, someone else is leaving. Sag. Oh, bye, Shad. Once again, thank you for the gifts. I know you didn't have to, but it's really sweet. I appreciate it, hun. And if you can't chat, it's okay. I really appreciate you coming in and playing with us today. I mean, next time, charge your Switch. That we can play for more. I think we'll do monthly Animal Crossing streams. I think we can do it. I just want to make sure I think of something engaging and fun to do. Please let me get good and win. Yeah, Mac, you need to get good. Because you have been throwing today. Uh-oh. It said communication error. Uh-oh. Did everybody get kicked? Wait, I think everybody got kicked, huh? Uh-oh. I think everybody got kicked. Well, I'll get a new code set up for you guys. Just hold, chatters, hold. Chefs, I'm sorry you got deported, but you know, we gotta make sure we're safe. Okay, I'm getting a new code set up for you guys. Okay, code is on screen, chat. Code is on screen. Okay, so it's... I gotta type it in chat. So I'll type it in chat as well. So it's CW. 6LY. So CW6LY. If you want to join, that's the new code. Oop. Up here, that's the new code, chatters. New code is up. A new code, chefs. I'm sorry everybody got kicked. Maybe it was open for too long. Ooh, we got somebody coming! Yes. You pointed the wrong way? Yeah, because it's flipped. It's flipped for me, okay? It's flipped. Isn't that a Triller meme where it's like, it's flipped? Oh, we got Puppy Lover back. Oh, wait, I forgot. I should have gone to the bank first. Fuck. Hey, do any chatters want to sponsor the Meg Esports event and bring some money? I'm kidding. I don't know if it'll let me go to the bank. You're in debt to whoever wins, fuck. No, I'm trolling. If No, I seriously, chatters, don't. I'm trolling. Because that was the one thing I forgot to do before stream. I forgot to max out my bells. Let's see if I can go. Oh, wait, I can. Let's see. Let's drop all our money. No, I'm trolling. Let's see if I can actually... No! Oh, I thought they were talking to me. Wait, chatters, never mind. I can get money. Never mind, chatters. I can tap into the Federal Reserve. And now you know how rich I am. Okay, I wasn't sure if I could open the bank, but I can, so we're good. We're safe. Millionaire Mac? Sure. I think if- I don't think any millionaire would watch Twitch voluntarily, you know what I mean? Okay, let's see who's here. We got Mac back. Mac is back. I mean, I thought about it, but like, if someone has a lot of money, would they watch like someone like a streamer who is like poor? To like, not be relatable, but to like, understand the working class. I don't know. I think I thought about that. Cause like, you know how like, the poor people will watch like, the really rich YouTubers who have like, the nice houses and the nice cars? It'd be like a reverse of that, huh? I just realized there's so much going on screen. Oh, we got somebody else coming! Like, we have the GIF up here. Cause like, I don't want to change my overlay necessarily, cause the reason why my overlay is like this, where my camera is not over the gameplay, is because it's important for like, cross-posting. Yeah, I think the GIF is very eye-catching. Like, if someone is just browsing, it's like, they will see it, right? And that way people know what we're doing. Yeah, I agree. I hate when the camera's over the gameplay, but it's kind of like the standard for, like, what everybody does, right? Because, like, you know when the gameplay, or, like, when the facecam blocks something, like, really important? Goodbye, Potato. We'll see you next time, hun. And fun hanging out with you today, man. Hope you had a good time watching. And once again, thank you for the fucking... I think it was 7 gift today? You're crazy. Made your way to the top of the leaderboard, too. But thank you, man. You'll get your name written at the end of the stream. Okay, who was Isaac? I forgot. Oh, was Isaac Mocha? Yeah, it was you. I forgot. Because it doesn't match your name at all. We got Mocha. Okay, so chatters. If you want to join, that's our new code. Because everybody got kicked, Sag. That's our new code. But if you join, join now. Mocha's your dog's name? Aw, that's so cute. When I had a pet rabbit when I was younger, the name choices were Mocha, because it was like this nice brown grayish color, or Nutmeg, and we chose Nutmeg. Samoka could have been our pet name too. I gave my dog a human name. I think it's weird when people name their pets after human names. I think it's kind of weird. It's like off-putting to me. To an extent. Cause like, imagine you're out in public and their dog's name is Sally, and then your name happens to be Sally. Wouldn't it be weird? Like, even like a little bit weird? Big mistake. Yeah, I agree. Big mistake. It's pronounced Maka. Oh, that's kind of interesting though. Hi Loki, welcome to stream. Hope you're doing well today. If you have any preferred nicknames or pronouns, make sure to tell me. Can we get some peace eye to yos in chat for Loki? For some people waves? You know what I realized? Peace in, like, peace eye to sounds like peepo. Doesn't it, like, a little bit? And isn't that kind of cool? Found me on Hover? Pog you. We literally get nobody from Hover. Everybody here is from TikTok, so hello from Hover. Okay, I finally have everything restocked. Now, I just need to put shit back in my house. But chatters, if you want to join, the code is right here. Join now. It's going to be our final three rounds of the day. You can win up to 10k bells. Or if you win all three rounds, you can get 12k. Insane. Right now, we have three chefs, I think. So, chatters, now is the time to join. What is Hover? It's basically like TikTok, but for stream clips. It's a new platform. The UI is kind of clunky, but you know, it's aight. Wacky. It is kind of wacky, kind of wonky. Okay, chefs, I'm almost ready. I'm almost done. I promise you, I'm almost done. Wait, look, look. The motherfucker sees me. They are refusing to move. I hate them. Wait, which little shithead hid flower here? Do you guys see this? Do you guys see this? Look at this. Someone hid flower right here. Which one of you guys did it? Which one of you guys tried to be sneaky? I'm trying to find a mean one. Wait, I need to find a mean one. Which one of you chefs try to cheat? Which one of you guys? Expose yourself. Someone tried to cheat in my kitchen? Unacceptable. It wasn't me? Okay. It's a rule of thumb. Whoever says it wasn't me first did it. So, I think it's time to ban Mac. I'm kidding. I'm trolling. Okay. I lied. I'm not on them. Give me two more minutes. Hold for- We've been stalling for 20 minutes. I feel bad. I feel bad. Let us in your house? No, I don't like trespassers. And you guys will wear shoes in my house, and I hate that. You guys know I hate that. Hey, chatters, last reminder, join right now. We're going to do the final three rounds. Now, wait, I gotta wait till I get back here. We're gonna try something different for this round. We're gonna do it a little bit different. Okay, chefs. Chefs, for our final three rounds, we're gonna do things a little bit differently, everybody. Clap if you're ready. Everybody clap if you're ready. Bye, Deacon. We'll see you next time, hon. Hope you had a good time today. Okay, chatters, put your listening ears on. And people clap when you're ready. Okay, here's our chefs ready. So for this round, it's gonna be just like our previous rounds where you will be given three items to make. But the only difference is, after every single round, you must empty out your whole inventory. That way we can avoid people hoarding at the start. So, gentle reminder, chefs, after every single round, you must empty out your whole inventory, meaning all of your finished cooked items, all of your sugars and flours, and all of your raw ingredients. So this round will be extra difficult. No sneezing in my kitchen. Okay, so chefs, you know the drill. You will be given three items to cook, which will be shown right now. Okay, round 10 will be carrot potage, tomato curry, and then tomato puree. So on the count of five, you may make your way and start foraging. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chefs, go! Go! Also, hi, Vora. Welcome to stream. They look so lost. They're like, we can't hoard stuff anymore. Okay, let's do Puppy Lover POV. Okay, they're grabbing sugar. I'm gonna try and fill as we go. Oh shit, all the tomatoes are gone. Okay, let's see if anybody has gotten everything. Well, we have one person prepping already. We have mocha with tomato puree. Puppy Lover's at their station? Free preview of items? Oh, in my inventory? It's fine. It's fine, I'm not leaking. I just didn't want to show where I was putting things. Because I hid a few items in some secret places in the island. At the end, I kind of want to see if anybody did find them. Oh, Mocha has two items! They have two fully cooked items done! Well, if your message got auto-modded, and fart was modded. Oh, I think Mocha's done! Oh wait, it's back. Did you make the wrong thing? Fuck. Hey Mac, with tomato curry. What if we had a chatter make all of the wrong things? That'd be funny. Oh, does Mocha have all three? Oh come on! You're so close. Oh! Chefs, hands up! Hands up! Hands up. Let's see if Mocha has everything. Oh no, Mac, I see it. Oh no. Mac, you dropped it on the floor. If you drop it on the floor, it's literally unservable. So you fucked up in so many ways. Okay, let's see. We have carrot potage, tomato curry, and tomato puree. Congrats! Congrats, Mocha, you won round 9. Here's your 1K. So, chatters, chefs, gentle reminder. For this final 3 rounds, you must empty out your whole inventory. Meaning, drop all of your finished items, all of your raw ingredients, and all of your sugar. So make sure you drop everything. We want to make sure this round is as challenging as it can be. Oh, thank you, Vora. I appreciate it. Okay. I literally never wear aprons IRL. Like, I don't care if my clothes get dirty. So there's literally cobwebs and dust on the bottom of this apron. So, Lamau. Okay, once you have emptied out your inventory, please make your way back to the main Meg Esports kitchen. We're gonna refill all of our inventory. Yeah, Mac, you actually threw. Can somebody clip Mac losing? So that way that moment can be memorialized forever. Is it the spider apron? This apron could have spiders in it. You are right. But you know what? That's not gonna freak me out. Lamau, that's mean. That's literally what chatters do to me whenever you clip me, like, dying in Fall Guys. You literally clip it so I could watch it later and get mad at myself for losing. You still don't know how to clip? Lemon, what is wrong with you? How to clip. I'll link the article to you again. Read it. Wait, I leaked. I don't know if anybody saw, but I leaked a secret. I don't think anybody saw, thank God. I really hope nobody saw. I really hope nobody saw. You're not gonna read it? Come on. The clip thing is pretty... What? Okay. What did you guys see? What do you think I leaked? What do you think I leaked? Wait, I just realized I'm on... cam. If I was on bulk cam, you would not have seen the leak. But chatters, if you're just coming in, you can join the lobby right now. We have 2 more rounds left. You can win up to 11k bells. So Pokemon, go to the polls and join. Chatters, if you think I leaked, what did I leak? Tell me what I leaked. You leaked wheat? No, it wasn't wheat. Okay, all of my stations are filled now. You just want the clout, I guess. But why would they throw just for you, Mac, huh? Why are you so special? You know my sister does? When she plays a game with her friend and she's losing, she'd be like, hey, can you lose so I can win? Or can you wait for me so we both lose? And it's so fucking cringe. See, nobody knows what I leaked. You only say that you know because I say that I leaked, but you literally don't know what I leaked. You literally have no idea what I leaked. You guys are all capping. I'm trying to gaslight you guys and you're gaslighting me back and it's not working. Nobody knows what I leaked. Peace I too, Brown sugar? I mean, it's not that. It's not that. Oh, I almost left a whole ass finished dish on the counter. That would have been bad. Okay, chefs. Oh, you guys are holding hands. So cute. Okay. We're gonna start another round. Stop sneezing! I told you, motherfucker, wash your hands! There's a sink right over there. Go wash your goddamn hands. Okay. chefs, we're heading into our second to last round. Our 11th round. One second, I'm pulling up our list. The Mac is actually washing their hands. Okay, chefs, this round is going to be organic bread, tomato curry, and brown sugar cupcakes. So on my count, chefs, you may proceed. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Go! Okay, imagine you just sit at the entrance and fucking cuck everyone. Oh my god. Oh, that was good. That was good. Okay, let's see if we can get a POV. Why did nobody get tomatoes? You guys know you have to get tomatoes. Wait, what if I do this? Wait, isn't there a sit? Where's the sit? Oh, right here. What if I just peepo sit? I can't! wait. I have an idea for a bit next round. I have a great idea. I have an amazing idea. I thought we were gonna let Matt win. Oh fuck, I forgot. No, I don't play favorites. Okay. I like to think I don't have favorite chatters, but honestly, the people who are here more often, I am more friendly with, and I feel bad. But why are you next to them, Mocha? What are you doing? Sabotaging again? Are you just throwing this round, Mocha? I am a favorite. I was robbed. No, I was trolling. I was doing a little bit of trolling. You guys troll me, I can troll you back. It's how it goes. It is taking a bit longer because everybody had to. Hi, Jen. Welcome to stream. Hope you're doing well today. You've chatted before. It says you've chatted before. But it was a long time ago. Welcome to stream, hun. Enjoy your gifted. Oh, wait. I wasn't paying attention. I think Mocha and Mac both have one item. Someone throw for me? I think Puppy is throwing, because they've been thinking for a long time. Like, they've just been, like, peace-eye-to-humming the whole time. Oh, are you guys actually throwing for Mac? Are you guys actually throwing? Aw. It's wholesome, but come on. Okay, chefs, hands up! Hands up! Let's see if Matt cooked the correct things. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait. I had extra shit in here. We have sugar cupcakes, tomato curry, and organic bread. Yay! Mac won! People clap! Drinks in chat for Mac. Finally a dub. Enjoy your 1K, Mac. Okay, so chefs, you know the drill. Make sure you empty out your full inventory because we're gonna head into our final round. This is going to be the most difficult round yet. So chefs, wash your utensils. This round is gonna be crazy. Make sure you empty all of your inventory, all of your sugars, flours, and raw ingredients. Make sure you empty everything. Yeah, I'm glad you see it that way, Wolf. It's just like, I feel bad because like I know I'm more goofy with some people. But like I said, it just takes me a bit to like warm up to people because like I'm not gonna be like, because like my kind of shtick with the people I'm friendlier with, like I usually goof and gaff a bit more. Meaning I do trash talk a little bit, but it's never anything too crazy. Like I'm not gonna open with trash talking to someone who just chatted, you know what I mean? Yeah, I think the last time you chatted, Jen, it said you just did an emoji. But it's okay, it's okay. I'm glad you enjoy the streams though, hun. I've decided to be wholesome. Well, finally, am I right? Like, I know for me, chatters, if you like to lurk, that's totally fine. Like, I know for me, there's chat or there's streams where, like, I do chat more. There's streams where I don't chat at all. Especially in, like, bigger streamers' chats or, like, streams that already have an active chat room, I feel like... I have this weird feeling that I feel like I'm intruding to an extent. But... if you are new to chat or if you are scared to, don't feel scared. Everybody's super nice. We do goof and gaff. But it's a really nice chat room I think we have right now. We're gonna start with the you smell meta. I think Deacon was trying to start that a while ago, but nobody else ties on to it, so it hasn't hit yet. Oh wait, I just realized I'm showing you guys shit. Oopsie. I mean, it doesn't matter. There's nothing new for the final round, except there is something new, which will be revealed shortly. Okay, I'm gonna go empty my inventory and then we'll be right back for the final round. So, chatters, any lurkers, if you want to join for the final round of the day, like I said, everybody's inventory is emptied, so it's a clean state. If you want to join, join right now. Oh, thank you for the 100 bits, Mac. I appreciate that. It's a thank you for throwing. A thank you to me? Or a thank you to the chat room. But thank you, I appreciate that, Mac. I'm saying thank you to chat, not you, Megan. Obviously. Actually. Yeah, I guess you're right, Mac. Because, like, I've said it before, like, I'll keep streaming as long as people keep watching, but there will be a point where I'm gonna have to get a real job again. So it's not fun to think about. That'll probably be in, like, a year. But I want to try and enjoy the time I have with you guys now. But if streaming can become, like, feasible passive income in a year, then I'll keep doing it, you know? Okay, chefs. We are going to do the final penultimate round of the Meg Esports Animal Crossing Cooking Extravaganza. Now this round will be different than the others because the three chefs we have remaining have been here nearly the whole day. Nearly the full 3 hour stream today. And I think these chefs have potential. Now Meg Esports, the reason why we've been cooking all day is because I am hosting a special party with just me and myself, and I wanted personal chefs to make me food, so why not exploit the free labor of my chatters and viewers to have them make me food in Animal Crossing? So thank you, chefs. So to finish it off, I am inviting... I'm RPing. But Meg Esports, we need more food from these chefs, because I think these chefs are fully capable. So for this final round, I need 6 dishes from each chef. You hear me? I need 6 dishes. So chefs, the lineup for this final round, we have 6 dishes. We have tomato puree, we have enoki, carrot cake, pumpkin bagel, pancakes, and cupcakes. So chefs, you can still bake at one station, but make sure once you have all 6 of your dishes completed, place them on, let's say for example you take this station, you place them on these 6, and then if you're on this station, these 6, okay? Because we do have only 3 chefs, so we have more slots, right? So you guys got it. The only difference is you are now preparing me 6 dishes. Chefs, do you understand? People clap if you understand. Aw, I appreciate that, Wolf. I'm glad you have a good time here. But thank you. I really do appreciate it. Chefs, people clap if you understand. We're waiting for Poppy Lover. People clap. If you don't understand, it's your fault. Okay. Moving on. So, chefs. You know the drill. On my count, you may start foraging and cooking. So, 5, 4. Wait, do we want to do a prediction? We can actually do a prediction for this round. Who wins? So, we have Mocha, Mac, and then Puppy Lover. Hey chatters, we have a prediction up. Who do you think will win this final round? Do you think it'll be Mocha, pink hair? Do you think it'll be Puppy Lover with the blonde? Or Mac with the brown? Who do you think will win, chatters? Go Gamba. Have a welcome to street. It's Dimples, hope you're doing well. I appreciate you waiting and lurking. If you have any printing news or printers, make sure to tell me. Okay, chefs, on my count. For some reason it says 11% for Puppy Lover. I thought it said 11K and I was like, oh my god. Okay, chefs, on your mark, on my count, you may go. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now there is another challenge. We're gonna wait here. And I'm gonna be a toll bridge. I'm like one of those trolls that take a toll. If you want pumpkins, you have to pay a fee. I want 1K. No, you can't hit me out of the way. I need 1K. That is your toll. You know, Meg Esports, we've been struggling. We need sponsors. We got loaded sponsors today. I need to pay the electricity bill. Carlos Kitchens? Okay, let's see. Is it enough? 1K, thank you, my good sir. Or ma'am. Or they, them. Okay, back to my toll. You must pay the toll. 1K. You must pay the toll. Wait! You guys both need to pay 1K. You guys came at the same time sabotaging me. Okay, thank you, my good chefs. Now I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. You guys can't get in if I can't get out. Okay, there we go. Thank you, my good chefs. Enjoy your pumpkins. She here? Okay, got it, boss. I think the challenge is going great. I'm having a good time. I hope chatters are having a good time watching and playing, too. Okay, we have Mocha at their station. Chatters, you need to make 6 dishes. This is a crazy one. You need to make 6 dishes. Also, if some chatters want to play mean and they leave their ingredients out, you can take them. Just take them. This is the final round. This is for... The prize pool for this round will be 99k. Or, yeah, 99k. So play dirty. If someone leaves their dishes out, take them. Whip out your nets. And you know, a little bit of fighting is fine. Okay, with Mocha with 2 dishes done. Mocha with 3. I have no idea who's gonna win. All of our chefs have been cooking this whole time. But it appears Puppy Lover has left their station. They need to grab more ingredients. Am I playing as well? No, I'm commentating. I would like to play, but if we do another cooking competition, I would like to play, but we would need somebody like redistributing items and stuff. So wait, Mocha's placing items? Okay, your items have to be on the pedestals. They can't be on the stove. That's unacceptable. In my kitchen, no, no. Oh, you're placing over here? Okay. Okay, chefs, hands up. Hands up. Okay, let's see if Mocha has everything made. Let's verify if they are up to Mega Esports standards. Okay, let's check. We have pancakes. Enoki. Tomato puree, pumpkin bagel, carrot cake, and brown sugar cupcakes. And that is it. The winner of round 9, nope, round 12, is Mocha. People clap. Congrats, Mocha. You have won the most difficult Mega Esports cooking challenge of the day. 6 dishes in record time, not even 10 minutes. I want to thank my mom. Yeah, let's give Mocha a chance to speak. You couldn't find any sugar? Was there really no sugar cane? Damn. First come, first save. My grandma? Okay. People clap. My cousin. You should thank me, man, for hosting, bruh. My other cousin. Dude, how are you typing so fast? How many cousins you got, man? I mean, honestly, I think I got like 1,000,001 cousins. Oh my god. Okay, anybody else you want to thank, Mocha? We've been clapping for a while now. Ah, my cool streamer piece in 17. Thank you. But congrats! Mocha, you've won the final round. You win 99k. Holy shit, you can buy a house or some shit. Thank you. So, chefs, you can keep whatever's in your inventory. Feel free and take it home. Here, Mocha, I'll drop your dishes off that we can take them home. So, chefs, feel free and take home anything you have left over from today. Because that is the final round of the day. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna kick everybody in a second. Oh, you can take the uniform home. I don't need it. I'm gonna sell them later. Okay, so chatters, I wanted to show you guys all my little secrets. So you might have seen one here earlier. Look, I was being sneaky and I hid flour and sugar behind trees. I also hid some back here. Oh, okay, somebody found this one. I placed some of the green flour here. I also placed some items up here. Let's see if anybody found them. Oh yeah, somebody did. So I placed a lot of like flowers and sugars up on these upper levels in between the flowers and shit. So it appears some chatters found them. I also hid some behind trees. And oh yeah, see there's one here, see? So it appears some chefs did find them. But yeah, oh look, there's one. There's a flower here. There's a flower there. But see, I hid... So any chatters who did explore up here, they would have had an advantage. Let's see, look, there's a flower there on the side. Sugar here. But see, if you guys would have actually explored more, you could have, like, not cheated, but you would have had, like, more of the other ingredients. What are you guys doing back there? Are you giving each other, like, kisses or something? What are you doing? Let me see what you little rascals are doing. Okay. Did you guys have fun? Type a 1 in chat if you had fun today. Whether you played, whether you cooked, or you lurked. Or just hung out in chat. You gave away your winnings? Oh my god. Fucking socialists. No, I love socialism. Okay. I'm so generous and what? Kind? Come on, dude. Type 1 in chat if you had fun today. And if you didn't have fun, type 69, because that's a fun number. Okay, Mac, let me kick everyone. And my other cousin. I love the RP frogs. Okay, everybody, we're deporting everyone. You know, I got caught for free labor, so now everybody has to get out of here. Okay, how do I kick everyone? Wait, do I have to exit the game? Is there no way for me to kick everyone? Oh, okay. Chatters, I'm leaving. I'm exiting the game. Oh, end session? Oh, is that it? I think that kicks everyone, right? I mean, if not, I'll just rage quit the game. Oh yeah, people leave. I think everybody got kicked. Let's go ahead and save here. This was so much fun. Okay, I'm glad that people who played had a good time. I appreciate it. I hope everyone had fun. I know I had fun. Like, if we do this again, I would love to actually compete. We need to get somebody else to, like, workshop shit. But I would love to compete next time. Because that was fun. We did go for longer than anticipated, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, thank you. I hope everybody who came in had a good time. I know I had a great time. It was really fun. I honestly was super nervous for today. I don't know. I was just, like, super nervous because, like, I've said this before. I've expressed this concern before. Like, I get really anxious. Like, I don't like letting people down. Like, I don't like making people feel bad. But I'm glad the people who did play had a good time. It sounded like chat had fun too, so yeah, I'm glad you did participate. It was fun, Mocha. So thank you for anybody who did play. I know it's kind of intimidating to play with people on stream sometimes, but thank you to anybody who did join the lobbies and stuff. But yeah, that was, I think, a pretty banger first ever Meg Esports event for Animal Crossing. I think it was a great time. So thank you. We had a lot of Oilers today, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some music on for you guys, and we can set up our journal. As a chatter, you had fun? I'm glad to hear that, Wolf. I'm glad to hear that, hon. Okay, so... Did you copy and paste the title book? That's, you're so funny. I'm literally changing the title right now. Dude, I am so hungry. Why is my mouse isn't working? There it is. Okay. The chat is what we are doing now. We're doing our sub journal first. So for anybody who subs, tiers, gifts, or donates to the channel, I get your name written at the end of the stream in our sub-only journal. Also, you can use your channel points, and I'll write your name for free. So we're gonna go ahead and get that set up for you guys. We had a big handful of people donate to the stream today, so thank you guys. I really do appreciate it. Also, we did unlock the 60 sub goal stream, so that'll be probably next Friday. We do have our 50 sub goal stream on this Friday, which is going to be, if I curse in Mario Kart, I gift chat a sub. So that'll be fun. Okay, so let's see if second cam is working. Yay, let's go! It's on, baby! Okay. I'm gonna take the apron off. Annoying. Oh, wait, I undid the tie. I don't know if it'll focus, but... You know why I said there's dust on it? You can see it right here. There's dust and shit on it. Okay, so chatters, if you can't donate, that's not a problem. I'll write your name for free. You just use your channel points. Talking about not being able to afford things. An ad break is coming, so some of you guys will see an ad. That was so mean. That was a great transition, but it was so mean. Chatters, we are 3 hours in the stream. We went longer than I thought we would, but you know, we're here. So chatters, we'll see some of you guys in a few. If you want to buy that ad, you can subscribe for $4.99 or $5 or for free. If you link your Twitch Prime, or if you link your Twitch to your Amazon Prime, you can get a free sub every month. Get some water, get a snack if you need it. After this, we're gonna do calligraphy. So chatters, stick around.
Oh, I appreciate the sentiment, Mocha. I really do. I know you said you're new to stream, but I'm glad you're having a good time here, hun. Turquoise or cyan? Okay. For sure. So we'll do channel point names first, guys, since we got people in chat. And then we'll do the Oilers. Oh, there we go. The POV was wrong. It was at an angle, wasn't it? Okay. Guys, I don't want to do my homework, but I have to. Makes me sad. Yeah, Mocha is very cool. Mocha is very proud of you. Oh, I just realized this is the wrong journal. This is the follower journal. Oopsie, that would have been bad. Hi, Potato, welcome back. Did I miss my name? We're writing it right now, hun. Aw, I appreciate that, Mocha. I'm glad to hear, because, like, we talked about it earlier. But everyone's super nice here. We got a few trolls, but nobody too evil.
I would like mine the color of food? What the fuck does that mean? Huh? I don't really have magenta, Ethan, but I have a pink. The closest I have is like this bright pink. The color of food. What would be the color of food? Brown. It's also the color of something else.
At me then, Megan. Lol. I think Mocha's last stream was, I think, a week and a half ago, because I think their first was a Mario SN3D World one. Yeah, I was disappointed that this pen set doesn't have, like, magenta. We've had a lot of new chatters this month so far, so thank you guys. So first we had Easemaker. That's another page done. Okay, let's make sure this is actually on screen properly. There we go. Magenta is kind of like, it's like a violety pink almost. Did you not watch Blue's Clues? Dude, Blue's Clues was my shit. Here we got Wubzerus. Now this is interesting, Mocha. Cause like, I know for me, since my channel's still really small, we usually have a lot of regulars. But I'm glad I made you- That's kinda interesting that that made you more comfy to talk. I said it earlier, but if anybody's lurking, don't feel scared to chat. Like, I will start off being nice to you, but then I'll get mean. Oh, Also, all the channel point redemptions will be available on Tuesday. I just disabled them today because it was an event stream. That's why some channel point redemptions are disabled today. Because I didn't want to, like, interact stream. We got ice, lemon, vanilla. What inspired me to do calligraphy? In general, I'm pretty artsy. And I feel like calligraphy is kind of like the most, I guess, normie type of art you can do. And it's just really satisfying because in general, I need to like improve my calligraphy. But it's something that's really easy to get into. And for me, it's a very like calming and soothing thing to do, especially at a stream when like usually like, pretty hype and stuff. And I know, like, it's very fun to watch as well. Like, sometimes when I, like, comb through my VODs to look for clips and stuff, I will sit and watch the calligraphy section. Kinda weird. Okay. So, we had Mac, Potato, and Mocha boiling me up today. Don't be scared. No, I totally get what you're saying, Potato. Like, to me, chat room, it's a mix of, like, talking about yourself, but also, like, reacting to what's on screen. I know for me, like, when I chat, I'm just like, Keck W, or LOL, or Omega LOL. Like, that's what I usually just type in chats. Because, like, I'm reacting to what's on screen, you know? Okay. So, first we had Mac. Also, chatters, don't be too mean to lurkers. I know some people don't like being called out. Because, like, a lot of people aren't allowed to chat because I do have a verified chat room only. Also, I have follower mode, too. So, some people aren't allowed to chat. So don't be too mean to them, or they will leave. And the lurkers, I think a lot of people will like shit on lurkers, but they are so important to you. Because those are the people who will show up every time. Like, they don't feel obligated to chat, and that's totally fine. Because, like, imagine how crazy it would be if we had all of my current viewer count chatting. It'd be very difficult to read, right? So lurkers are just as important. And not everybody likes talking. So it's totally fine. Yeah, let's send love to the lurkers. Everybody, peace I too heart in the chat for all the lurkers. Wait, chatters, I have to go give my sister the Switch. I forgot. Hold. She just texted me. She's like, where's the Switch? I'm like, oh my god, I have it. Chatter's hold? I need to go give her the Switch. She wants to go play Switch Sports with her friend. She just texted me. She's like, are you done with the Switch? And then when I walk in her room, she's like, you're done with it? I'm like, yeah. I'll be. Imagine she expects me to give her back the Switch when I'm streaming. That'd be sad. I almost forgot to cross the T. There we go. Okay, so we had Mac with, you know, one, two, three gift. Oh no, sorry. We had Mac with two gifted, and then 100 bits. Let's go ahead and add some flowers. My ex. I mean, Mac, you said there was nothing nefarious with that carnival hangout, so you might be self-reporting right now. Just made 30k bells? Like Animal Crossing? Oh, did you play on your own? Is that what you mean? No, I'm gonna be a good person? Okay, good. I was like, Mac is self-reporting. Okay, the next we have Potato. Look at that double T. And then a two underscores and a zero. You're gonna clip all your wins? Nice. That's the right thing to do. I was gonna yell at you chatters because some of you guys, all of my clip chimps are not clipping. I need more clips at the end of every stream, chatters. I'm trolling, but actually. No, I'm trolling. I mean, clipping is a fun way to interact with the stream, so. Joking, but not joking. Okay, so we had Mashed Potato with seven. Oh my god, that's a lot. Seven tier ones to the chat room, holy shit. But thank you, man. Matt, Lemon, we literally, every time you say, I don't know how to clip. I'm DOM, I don't know how to clip. We give you the article and then you're like, I'm not gonna read it. It's like we're giving you the facts and you're refusing to acknowledge it. Kind of cringe. That's your fault. Mixed to five? Oh, fuck, didn't I? Uh-oh. I'll fix it. Hey, yo! All better. Skinny five, yeah. Fuck. I fixed it. You know, we gotta allow for some mess up sometimes. Okay, and finally, we had Miss Mocha with a tier 1 to the chat room. Chatters, just a reminder, if you want me to write your name right now, you can sub, cheer, gift, or donate to the channel. Or you can use your channel points and I'll write your name for free. Also, we'll talk about it more on Tuesday. But if I do a subathon, we gotta plan some shit. Cause like, I think what I wanna do, cause this is a bonus stream, so we got more, not everybody's here, like a normal stream. I think what I wanna do, cause like, I'm debating if I wanna cap it. I'm not gonna go into like the full logistics, we'll talk about it more on Tuesday. But I'm probably gonna have to put a cap on it because I don't think my family at home wants me to stream for that long. So we'll probably do a cap subathon. I think I could do 12 hours. That is the most I can do. But I think what I want to do is I want to grind the SM3D World levels. That way we can unlock the final level. I fixed it, Miss Mocha. And then we can do Super Mario Odyssey Darker Side. Because I don't necessarily want to do... Like, I think we can do some activities, but I don't... Because switching gears is kind of difficult for me. Like, once I get in the mood to do something, then I will do it. And I don't want to incentivize activities for sub-goals for that specific subathon stream. Because, like I said, we'll talk about it more on Tuesday. But I just want to do stuff anyway. So, I got 2 weeks to plan it out, but... Gonna play 10 hours of Genshin? Dude, you're crazy. Oh, did I say 10? I meant to say 7. I mean, 7 hours of any game is a bit much. But know your limits, man. Doing anything special? For your crush? Is that who you're talking to, Mocha? Or to me? Okay, we had Miss Mocha with a tier 1 to the chat room. Last call. Anybody else wants to name brand? You can use your channel points or you can donate to the channel. We got one spot left. We got one spot left, chatters. Dude, my arm just started cramping. Ruh-roh. Okay, chat, that's it. That's all. We're done. We're done. Okay, so that concludes stream for today. Thank you to anybody who showed up for the first ever Meg Esports Animal Crossing Flame Viewers live event. Seriously, thank you guys for showing up today. It was a really fun stream. It was a lot more fun than I thought it'd be, honestly. Because I didn't think commentating would be as fun, but it was fun. Like, watching different POVs, but... Yeah, I'm gonna white out part of your name, Mocha, to fix it. Yeah, chatters, this is a great stream today. Thank you to anybody who came in. Any chatters, lurkers, anybody who donated to the stream. Thank you. Like I said, we did hit the 60 sub goal today, so we will be doing the, if I say blank, then I gift chat sub streams. We'll probably do it next Friday because, we are doing the extra 50 sub goal stream on this Friday. So I'll probably do it next week. So I'll add it to my calendar. It's so stressful, but like in a great way, I guess. But I'm glad people who were in stream had a good time. So thank you guys so much. Now I have to do a fuck ton of homework, and I'm not excited. I gotta be here for the cookie decorating stream. Isn't that... What is that? That's 80 subs. 20 more, guys! 20 more! No raid today. Nobody I know is live, so Sag, no raid. But we will be live again on Tuesday, 11 a.m. PST. If you want to make sure you are... Wait, make sure you're following my offline social medias. I have a Twitter, Instagram, and a TikTok. If you aren't already, go follow me on Twitter. You'll get funny haha updates from stream. But, aw, thank you, Wolf. I appreciate that, hun. But chatters, if you had any favorite moments from today's stream, clip it and then post it on Twitter and at me or something. That way we can watch it later. But yeah. I hope everybody enjoys the rest of your day, and I will see you guys on Tuesday with Mario Kart. So, bye guys!